king's hammer. Where's my phone?
Where's my...
It's supposed to be right there.
Where's my phone? Where is it? Took my phone.
What's this?
This is not funny, you guys.
No, definitely not.
This is the work of Grendel.
Who's Grendel?
Grendel, you look so nice.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I just don't understand all these electronic apparatuses stolen each night. And Grendel, who is Grendel?
No one knows, dear. That's the problem.
But what does he want with us?
Who knows? It's okay. All I know is that we'll get through this together.
How much homework do you guys have?
Unfortunately, I only have 5 pages.
Look, I'm excited because tomorrow we have this huge math test that's like 3.5 pages long. And like, I get to read the whole book again. It's like so exciting. I'm like,
you're so lucky.
I know.
Can I be with you?
You can help me study if that would make me feel better.
Can you guys help me with my math homework? Like, I got 2 long out of 60.
You should have got 100.
I'm so stupid.
Oh, well, that was because you added wrong right there.
This one. Nerds. Just Yo, nerds.
Suck, nerds. You guys stink.
Guys, teacher.
I wish they stopped bullying us. Like, what did we do to them? Just ignore them.
Yeah, I mean, what's wrong with us? Like, why don't they like us?
It's fine. They're just a bunch of airheads anyway. Hey, did you hear that there was a phone stealing at the mayor's house?
What?
I mean, like... Apparently, someone walked into their party and, like, stole their phones.
I wish we were
and,
there.
Like, now they're, like, using the phones and calling weird numbers. That's just wrong.
Ew, like, they must be, like, worried sick. I mean, I would. I mean, I love my phone.
Yeah, and, like, they're trying to hire the FBI, but each spy keeps on disappearing.
Someone has to go help them.
Yeah, I know.
No one will, in fear that they disappear.
I think I know who will.
If we solve the mystery of the hacker, and they say it gets colder, you're bundled up now, wait till you get older, but the media man begs to deliver, because you might have hope for your satellite picture.
Who are you and what is your business here?
I'm here to help stop Grendel from stealing any more phones, and I know how.
We don't need your help.
You know you need me.
Fine.
You have guests.
Proceed. soda. Explain yourself.
I've come here to help you capture Grendel.
You think you can actually help us?
Yes, I'm in the gate program. The gate program? Is that some sort of wall?
No, it is not.
What is it then?
The gifted and talented kids.
Well, how can we trust, what, a 15-year-old?
16!
Oh yeah, like that makes a difference.
We could use her young mind.
Young mind? The brain isn't fully functioning until 25.
Okay, stop. Well, it's not like anything is helping us here. Well, if the FBI can't do it, it's not like she can do it, but...
Exactly.
It looks like we don't have any other options.
Are you kidding?
No.
Nothing bad will happen to this.
Yes, it will. What's wrong with Grendel?
Everything.
What has he done wrong?
For all we know,
he could be a lovely kid.
Okay, God.
Lovely.
Please, can you, get out of here?
I quit!
She'll come back.
Yeah.
It's in her contract. Anyways,
look.
Just give her a chance.
I've been considering it, and... Look, if anything happens to you, it's not my fault, okay? It's your fault. But you're in.
Thank you.
Now, go away. And, Butler, get these kids, whatever. Something to eat and a place to sleep.
I have put these electronics here to lure Grendel in. His reign of terror is over, but he only comes in the dark.
I want to see this.
Grendel, come in. I'm not afraid of you. Aha! I've got you. I will take them. They are my soul.
This is how I live.
No!
No.
They are me.
It's just a little research, honey. Calm down. Okay, anyways. It says that he has one mother, and she's still alive. So that's a possibility. I mean,
he's been in jail. There is a legend about Grendel's mother coming for revenge. You think that has anything to do with this?
Possibly.
Isn't that your...
cleaner's apron?
Whoa, it is.
What?
What does this mean?
That's probably how Grendel's mother got in.
No. No, I know the cleaner was always negative and everything, but I don't think he would have done this.
He might have.
Take it. I don't want him.
Well, someone must go out and stop him. I mean, her. Grendel's mother.
I'll go.
Well, good luck on your journey. We truly respect what you're doing for us.
Thank you.
And we'd like to give you this blanket as a symbol of warmth and happiness and hope.
And to keep you on your journey.
Thank you.
Good luck. She'll need all the luck she gets.
Yes.
Stay out here. If I'm not back in 2 hours, tell the whole world I'm dead.
Okay.
Who are you?
I am Sharon. I have murdered your son, and now I'll murder you!
These belong to the mansion.
They are the mayor's.
Not such a good guard dog anymore, huh?
Oh, she's gotta be dead by now.
I don't think so. I mean, she's pretty strong, so.
Should we tell everyone?
You're back!
Who's Matthew's lad?
Grendel's.
We should probably do that.
Now let's get all these electronics back to the mayor.
Oh, do you think she'll ever come?
They will. It's okay.
Oh, I sure hope so. Oh.
Oh no. Jeez. Jeez.
I really hope nothing bad happens.
I really, should we have done this to them?
No. She does. You must throw the most wonderful funeral ever.
Is that them? You have returned! Yeah!
Hold on.
Let us embrace you with open arms. Please. Oh, thank you.
My brother!
Now we have gifts for you.
Yes, don't
the
we?
The new iPad Air.
An iPhone with a Starbucks gift card, Jamba Juice gift card, and an AeroPost gift card.
This is amazing.
And this pure gold necklace. I mean, bracelet.
Thank you. Yeah, and we are treating you in a week to a $20,000 shopping spree, courtesy of our hearts.
Thank you. And this is evidence that I have killed.
We shall hang it up.
Yes, yes, we shall hang it here for everyone to see.
We'll put it up somewhere. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, we cannot thank you enough. Well, I know you shall be on your way, but we wish you good luck in life, and we'll see you next week for your $20,000 shopping spree, courtesy of our hearts.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh, I'm just so happy. Farewell. Yeah, you'll be on. We'll adopt you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, we will adopt you.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the
card two.
Aeropostale.
Yeah.
Because we know you like to shop there.
Oh wait, she never gave us our stuff back.
Our iPhones?
You never get...
We don't need help. Put off the table, please.
You know you need me.
Okay. Oh my god.
His terror of days is over.
Just